Hey dear friends, welcome back again to the continue of React Native Redux tutorial. So first of all, please subscribe to my channel, okay? And that is type youtube.com in the URL bar / BARNAMAM. Okay, this is my YouTube channel and subscribe. So we have done this fetching member API, and as you can see here, it's can't find variable type. Okay, now we export it from here, and we need it in reducer. Okay, we need it in reducer, member reducer. As you can see, here is the problem. Actually, action.type. Okay, so now this is good. We have done the action. Okay, we have done the action. Okay, we have done the member reducer, member action. Okay, and also we have done the container. And let's make a member container. Member container.js. Okay, here actually we need to import from React Redux the connect, and now let's make a const variable map. Let's map state to props. Okay, and this can take parameter. And this can take a parameter, and you just return. The, for example, members is equal to dot data. No, it's the dot data. Actually, this is the reducer, as we have. This is okay, the member reducer. This is the member container. Okay, this is this. Okay, this can be members data, or you can name it, or you can name it data. Let's name it members data. Okay. Members data. Okay. Okay, this is good. We'll just put it members const, and let's make another function map dispatch to props. Okay. And here I want to make a name load members, and then we put a function and add and this function returns dispatch. Now we need to import from action actually the fetch member API and put it here. Okay, this makes dispatch, and let's export this default connect text parameter map state can take two parameter or one or nothing. Map dispatch props to the components. Okay, let's make another statement components member, for example. Okay, and let's make another folder component index.js, and also let's make another member.js. Okay, this component, oh sorry, a component. Okay, and also React Native, for example, view. Class member, and let's return a view. Before returning this, let's make a variable of data loading and error from test.props. What was in the container members? Okay, this members actually return the reducer state. Okay, this returns this one. As you can see, this is the member reducer. Okay, and actually that is this. We can access this. So yeah, okay, that is members. Now let's check if loading was true, then we return for example, loading members. Okay. If there was error, then I will display the error here. Otherwise, I want to make a button with the title dot members. And on piece function this dot props dot load members. Okay. It's a problem. Okay, this is actually the problem. And let's make data and let's fetch the item from data by map function. Okay. For example, item dot name and item dot fname. Okay, and the key is the index. Okay, this is good. And let's import it. A member. This is imported as default. Okay. And let's export it. Okay. Now, actually, everything is done. Everything is done, just we need to go in our app node.app.json, go to the app.js. Instead of this, let's add the Redux app. Okay. Okay, can't find variable text. Okay, can find variable text in the container index.js. Okay, now we have the member container. We exported. I want to export instead of this. I want to import the member container, member container. Okay, and instead of this text, let's make the member container. Okay. Unable to resolve model components from this. Some problem as components. Export tutorial data src container components as file, no as a folder. So in container, this is the member container. Okay, so let's go here. And now here is the component. Remember, we exported from here. This is actually the member from this member, and here is our component. Okay, the problem is no, this is good. Okay, so this is the container. You have called the container here from the container. This is the container exported as default. Okay. I think problem is in here. Okay, this is the components. Okay, yeah, now that's good. Reload. Okay, now that's gone, and another variable could not find store in either the context of props connect member. Connect in provider or explicitly pass store props connect member. Okay. Hey, problem. Oh. This is our store, and this is the root reducer. Okay. This is okay. Now let's go to the reducer, and this is the reducers, my reducer. And that's located here, app.js. Okay. Okay, now the problem has been found. Okay, the install is not like this. Yeah, everything is okay. Can't find variable text. This is located in member. Okay. Can't find variable text. Okay. As you can see, here is network error. Okay. Now it is everything is okay. Just here is the network error. So if I go to the action. HTTP colon localhost slash container localhost meeting controllers and member controller dot php. As you can see now, here is the request field with the status code 404. This means this URL cannot be found. Okay, this is the controller. Load members. Yeah, now as you can see, that is done. Everything is great and works fine. Okay, now it is because from localhost, if I call get all, there is very more members. As you can see now, loading members. Okay, oh, this is the data comes from my local server. So thank you for your watching and see you in the next video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay, friends, this is youtube.com/barnamem. Goodbye.